done.
Yeah, is it Intramuros to Libertad?
Our destination is going to be...
Hey, one more time, don't look at the camera.
Hey, are you going to Libertad?
Yes.
Yes. How much is the ride?
13 pesos.
13, how much money?
7 pesos.
Come back with that, or maybe we can just make your dream come true. So ask that last question again.
What's happening here in Manila with the GPS? Still to come on the travel show, so don't go away.
Mike. Try and stay that side a bit.
And that's where I started creating my own
version.
Which is sharing.
Right.
So I'd love to, for your audience. Once we're in, so would you like to try it?
I would love to.
Okay, so and then after, then I add citrus, because citrus of all the fruits, they're known to lower the stress hormones in the brain. They call it the cortisol hormones. So anything properties of the healing ingredients of Mother Earth. I am here right now sharing this gift that I received, because I know in this modern world where everybody's so busy, there's a lot of stress. Person, and most of the time I do not like.
Happy? Oh. Wow. 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 Okay.
know, enjoying, and I go, yeah, sure. And my producer, was the first time, she was like, what?
I remember I did nudge Jethro. I remember that day I was asking him, what do you really want to do? Because there was a time he didn't know what.
Trick there, it's get as much as natural oxygen into your system. So yoga, it's the perfect movement.
So if ever there, it's not the season for cauliflower or other spices, so we will not buy it if it's not there. So who would have thought that banana leaves can be also a tea?
Yeah, not me.
And it's good for anxiety as well.
That's it, we'll get back. And stand up and we'll capture.
Again?
Yeah.
Medications, and I don't tell them to stop to take their medications. It's their free will, it's their choice. Until now, no.
I think it's more like a bushmeat thing, but you can go. You can find it
in a day. Seven. That's about a 5 kilometer.
5 kilometers. Think, no? Five times seven.
Maybe 5 or 6 kilometer round.
So it's about 35 kilometers, oh. 40 kilometers a day.
Yep.
So 1,000 pesos.
The wheels are not aligned.
Okay, and
tell us more about this beautiful machine.
Oh, okay, so this is the e-jeepney, and it's the modern jeepney. So it's all electric, so that's why it's quiet. It has no emissions, no pollution, no smoke. So no noise, no smoke, no problem.
London, the UK. A short film about it with a colleague.